30 shorts in 30 days, kitchen gadgets, potato ricer. Yeah, nowadays I realize that you don't really use them for potatoes anymore. You can use them for cauliflower and things like that. So I've got this one here, it's called a Balmain, and pretty cool little tool. It's got all stainless steel construction, heavy duty stuff. It's got three different plates from a fine. This is a medium, that's what I'm gonna use for the cauliflower. And then a big one for plain old potatoes, if that's what you like. It's the Erudite.